Always start with the lightest layers first when you're working in watercolor. I start with water, then yellow. I transition into colors like magenta and blue and purple, and it's darker where the pupil is. I let it run together naturally, but I always leave a few areas white to show reflection in the eye, and this gives it a natural look. Then I outline in purple and blue.